Good morning, good evening, and good afternoon. Let's gamble. Nope. But more importantly, check Poker Jobs, because it's been a couple of days. So let's just say hi to all the Pokemon I sent out. Look at all those adorable little guys. They worked as security guards. Oh? Wow. Okay. Hey, it's my Ditto. Yeah, I caught a Ditto while I was gone. I got Mun. So many Pokemon. So many. Oh, nothing special from these guys. Oh, nice curry. God, so many Pokemon. Hi, Onyx. How's it going? And this is like, dude. Oh no, it's just you. Good job, little buddy. Even in the vacuum of space. All right. But now, let's do the semifinals. The finals? The final finals. Let's get ready to face Leo. I am probably significantly overleveled for this, and that's okay with me. I'm here to kick butt and take names, and I'm all out of names. Sup up? Yep, you got that right, Hop. Let's go. Let's go. Oh my goodness, it's red. That's right, I'm a celebrity. I'm with you, kid. This guy's weird. Yep, the finals.
Up against first.
Hi, Milo. What's up, Piers? I'm with you, Piers. Hi, Nessa. Stay calm, little buddy. Nah, I'm gonna kick your butt. Alright, let's do this. I'm the only one not in a fancy outfit, but I got this. I am ready to kick butt. Just gotta... Alright, let's do this. What's up, Leon? Bad. Maybe it's because you're a butthead. Oh, I like you. You're going down, Betty. You are going down. You're gonna get your butt handed to you, Betty. See that, Betty? That's what we call power. Also, I'm 20, like, 20 on the side. Nope. I've got the male version of Gardevoir. The delayed, I think it is. Yeah. It's fairy fight or psychic fighting, which is interesting. Interesting combination. Special attack, special defense, ain't gonna help you against the flank charge. Boom! Eat it, Gardevoir. Your Flash is about to level up. No. We'll conquer you with Flash and Flash you out. Probably. Ooh, level 52. Ah, the first bit of damage. Actually a decent chunk of damage. Good job, Betty. Well, more like good job, Rapidash. Man, how high is my speed, though? Yes! You barely damaged my first Pokemon. Is this your last one? Yeah. Try Headbutt, just for fun. We'll show you a truly great pig! I think the gym leader got to you. What's her face? Can you make Gigamax Dynamax Pokemon faint? Wait. I know you can make it faint. Her? Just a hyper potion. No need to waste a max on this. Let's see. 192 down to 50. I'm just gonna stall this out with Flash. Don't you dare get a crit. Right, one more Hyper Potion, just in case. Don't need Flash Faint. Maybe one more Hyper Potion. I'm gonna keep throwing Hyper Potions at Flash. Cause gosh darn it, Betty, I'm going to just humiliate you. do it. 207. Yeah, I can. That's how we do. My team, you mean my one Pokemon? Do it. Who's up first? All right, me. Oh, Nessa, what up? Oh, I will. That being said, it's probably going to be Toxtricity more than Flash that's going to be doing work this time. And that's okay. They're both cool. Oh, I caught one of these recently. Are you and Sonya dating? Wait, what type are you? Oh, you're bug water. I'll headbutt you. He's got emergency exit, I believe. So I'm just gonna headbutt again. Yep, emergency exit. Why does he have a propeller on his butt? I'm going to try out double edge for something. Boom, baby! That's how Flash does! That's your one kill for this one, Flash. Good job, Snorlax. Ooh, Giga Impact. I'm not gonna learn Giga Impact. I don't wanna have some left. Yeah, let's bring Toxtricity out here. This is awesome Mohawk. Electricity will blaze through the ranks of the fish. I've never fought one of these? Well, I've fought one now and it's dead. Oh, this is a water flyer. Yeah, he is very dead. That's okay. I'm not using fire moves. I'm using lightning bolt. Electric. Nope. Dreadnought immune to electricity. Nobody resists it, I think. Oh no. Well, it's just overdrive. It's already raining, Nessa. What more do you want? Oh, he's standing on two legs. Two legs. Two leg alert. Two leg aloft. Bye, Dreadnought. That's right, play your air guitar, Nessa. You have been defeated. Baha. Who's this commentator? Alright, looks like I'm up against Alistair. You know what, can I teach Flash move real quick? Rest, don't want to teach him that. Snore, don't care. Swift, revenge, nah. U-turn, no. Most, maybe. Shadow Ball. Gosh, Dingle Dangus. Stick with Double Edge, just in case. Probably gonna swap it out for Pyro Ball or something. Alright, Alistair, bring it on. So he is school. Is he younger than me? Is Alistair younger than me? Alright, well, yeah, let's battle, Alistair. Ooh, he looks fancy. I'm gonna kill him, but he looks fancy. Good. Push through the fear, Alistair. That's okay. I'll just flame charge him. That's what I got the most of. Probably the most effective move in this case anyway. Ooh! Ouch! Not that ouch. Alright, so you just put my speed back to normal. Could use crit there. Speed up, speed down, speed up, speed down. I'm kind of bopping to right now. Lower my attack, and in, whoa. So can I one-shot you with your weakened defense more than my weakened defense? Not quite. Take you down and then switch you out for Bronzong. You know what? Let's actually go with Snorlax. Heavy slam into that. Or Bronzong. Yeah, that one. He's got fire, but Snorlax resists fire. Let's try Cromchill. You got the Snorlax. So we lose 15. Oh, and we regain before we lose. What'd you lower? Special attack? You potato. So one more turn should do it. So we lose 15. We gain 15. So we've effectively negated our leftovers. Boom! Right in the face. Ninety-eight. And back down to 83. Jordan Stout. Here is my handle, here is my Stout. I hope this isn't super effective. That was super effective. You out. Let's beware. Literally can't do anything. Let's grab Toxtricity. I think he can take a hit. Should be faster, so let's overdrive. Oh! You're making me waste some power. That's okay. I got the power to spare.
Oh, but you are fast. You are a fast potato.
You could flash back out here. Look at Gengar bobbing. That was almost menacing, and then you did a little like beep 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 with your hands. That is funneled through his stomach and back. Speed up! Did you poison me? Would you blow up with your rage? Ooh. I wanna lose flash, so hyper potion it up. Oh, you're keeping me here? Ouch, that hurt. Do I use a max? No, let's use a max potion. I got him for a reason. But 218. Yeah, brutal move. But unfortunately for you, you are dead. I'm gonna risk going straight for a flank charge. And it will work. I refuse to let a Pokemon faint. I pass on Dynamaxing too. Oh, hi, Raihan. Marnie. You got your butt handed to you by me. Alright. Let's do it. Last match before Leon, and we're totally gonna go straight into the Leon fight. There will be no interruptions. That's what I think of you, Raihan. Are Raihan and Leon dating? Are they a couple? Like, is that a couple's bickering thing? Point is, Raihan, I'm gonna defeat you. Ooh, drown it up. I like that. Yeah, I know. And I'm a fire type. Pretty resistant. Now let's switch Flash out before he falls asleep. I won't let Jellicent fall asleep. Boom! That's okay. You did your job, Jellicent. Bring Flash back out here. Gooey dragon. Try flamethrowing it. Pure fire action. Not very effective, but you gotta burn. Why did you bring out a drought if you just want to make it rain? Like, Rayhan, your battle style confuses me. Maybe that's the point? I don't know. I don't think that's the point. I think you're just kind of lame. Ooh, this is gonna hurt. Yeah, that hurt. Take out the Goodra. Oh, you go. Toxtricity, get your butt out here. That's what we do. We work together in harmony. And then we murder. What? Alright, whatever. Boom burst. No. Flygon, like, flying back to my electricity. Oh. Are you a... You're a ground? What? You confuse me. Boomer. Ouch! That hurt. Let's get Beware out here. How is this flying Pokemon a ground type? Superpower. Yeah, I see it, Rayhan. All I needed you for, Beware. Dang, Christy just got bop. Hurtnator. Snap Snorlax. dodge this one. Let's try slamming him in the body. Surprisingly, I'm faster. You keep changing up the weather, and I don't know why, though. Not doing you any good. It's called it benefits me more than it benefits you. Hamer. See, that's what happened. Might set off yourself, Trap, but that's okay, because you're gone. Flash. You're gonna be the one to murder. Alright, let's spruce you up, Flash. Calm down, buddy, calm down. That was a pretty good one hit. Oh wow, I'm still going wrong. That's okay. Look at that skyscraper. Looks like balloons in his belly. Oh fun fast, I forgot he has that move. Bronze up. We got a super effective move on this. But he does have to take two hits because he's slow. He's a slow boy. Oh, he'll be fine. He'll be fine. See, he's fine. You're not a very powerful person, are you, Bronzong? Let's just keep pressing him in the body. Might be down to 30, you're down to dead! This is not the time for a selfie right now. Oh, I will. Thanks, Hop. Me. I'm gonna win. Thanks, Hop. Where's your double? Alright. So, you know what? We're gonna end here for the day. And I will catch you guys tomorrow.